here. Why this is concerning to the people in Oklahoma City.